what in the house, in the building, it's your boy, Leyland.
Together with
Trish Cafe
and Colin.
If you're new to this channel, please do us a favor.
Hit the like button,
share, comment,
and subscribe. Don't forget it too.
Turn on your post notifications
so that you can be fired every week.
Post our new video.
We are back with another video. It's your favorite
game in YouTube.
Leyland's
game.
Gang, gang.
Gang. And if you can, support us in our
Patreon.
And also you can join us in our
Discord.
Because both of the links are in the
description.
Exactly. Today's shout out goes straight to Chayang.
Chayang. Yep, shout out to you. Hope you watch Stray Kids. Because today we're going to be doing Stray Kids. Stray Kids roleplay gone wrong.
Chayang.
Chayang.
In C-H-A, then Yang.
Stray Kids what?
What are we doing today?
Roleplay gone wrong.
We're discussing Chayang. That's a
child.
What they do my boy like this?
That was the moment.
Hey.
One life, one prayer. Okay, I like that.
엄마, 아들 법대 갔더니 거기서 꼴찌하고 있는 거야?
엄마, 나 법대 성학연이야.
아, 얘가 꽤 있구나.
야, 꽤 꼴찌 어디 있어? 어, 우리 둘째.
아, 공부를 그만해!
앉아.
깨끼를
하는 자식아.
깨끼를 하세요.
사랑이네, 사랑이네.
아빠,
응.
맞고 싶어?
네,
대신
Then with a swag, with a the style, you know. Get away! Let's go.
죄송합니다.
죄송합니다.
이렇게 제 말 안 들으시나요?
아니, 걱정이에요 요즘.
삼촌이 마트 갔다 오는 길에 맛있는 거 샀어.
아, 고마워.
일단 나 보여드릴 수 있어.
할아버지
혼내셔야죠.
그래,
그래.
이거 염색 아니에요.
이거
요즘 인싸템이라고요.
연재가 되면 어떻게 되시죠? 연재가
연재가
어떻게 되시죠?
12살이 많아서 제가 그쪽보다 많지 않을 것
같아요. 아 저걸요. 아 제가 올해 51입니다.
아 51이세요?
형 왜? 아빠 왜
자기 원하세요?
자꾸 왜 작은 엄마한테 관심을 가지고
For real, it's ending here.
What stream?
Oh, the song.
It's okay.
They're taking that, I'm taking that. Oh, let's see. 50-50. Bang!
Wow, it was amazing.
That was so good. They knew how to spice it up with those relationship stuff.
One more act. Very funny. Very crazy. Yeah, hopes. Stray Kids all around the world. You make
Stray Kids stay.
Yeah, make Stray Kids stay.
It's everywhere all around the world.
Stray Kids everywhere all
around the world. Try the second time. Stay safe. We're gonna say this. Stay safe. stay tuned.
We never say stay and the name is stay. So stay.
Stay.
See you next week. Peace.